Who is your favorite leading lady kiss?
Oh, boy. Oh, there's going to be some mad actresses, huh? If I didn't say so. I'm just going to go with, you know, Kate Winslet. Good old classic. Just because we did it more times than anyone could ever imagine on set.
A lot of times.
A lot, yeah.
Kate Winslet was here for the making of Titanic, and she told us the truth about working with Leonardo. This is what she said.
The truth, huh?
Yeah.
Leo and I always had a laugh together. We always got on incredibly well. And
you
then
need
never...
to with 7 months. Of...
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, I was like, you know, probably all the women in this audience are about Leonardo DiCaprio. Initially, I thought, oh, how am I going to work with this beautiful man who's such a brilliant actor? And I met him, and he's so, honestly, he's so lovely and down to earth and normal and so good at what he does. But it was actually never about that. It was a real brother-sister thing. We were very, very, very close and really stuck together.
I feel the same way about her. If it wasn't for her making that film, we would have been, you know, shrapnel by this point.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why?
It was just the toughest film we ever had to make, and we were partners together. You know, we held each other's hand and supported each other.